Minute Maid Park. Home of the world famous Astros. Are they still in last place?
They just fired their manager.
Yeah, it's about time.
They just fired him. Did you hear that morning number one star on the Texans 100 million contract?
No, I missed that. And who would that be?
J.J. Watts.
Oh.
Everybody likes him.
Hey, Georgie, look over here.
Oh, God, don't do that.
Hello, how are you doing?
Hi, good morning. We have lots of great courses here.
Thank you.
Got an Italian parsley to germinate. I always bought lots of plants because it's hard to germinate.
I didn't have a plant to grow a couple of weeks.
You didn't see
that.
One thing that I always forget about, and it has a picture in this, I'll pass it around, is bok choy. Bok choy is a good one to start right now, too.
Received an email from IRS manager Ronald Shoemaker directing him to be on the lookout for a Tea Party case. If you have received or do receive a case in the future involving an exemption for an organization having to do with Tea Party, let me know. Department of Justice says he's no longer an employee. It says we're already conducting our own active investigation. What would you say to that?
I would say that they need to produce him so that the congressional investigators can ask him questions, because that is what they're obligated to do. And if the Justice Department is representing him, they need to produce him. Normally, these employees get their own counsel, and the Department of Justice pays for it, but they have their own lawyer. But for some reason, they're not letting him appear and answer questions with the congressional investigators, and I think it's very worrisome.
We'll see what he turns up. You imagine he will at some point. We'll see what happens then. Peter Mitchell, thank you for your time. Out of Washington.
Thank you. eBay users worldwide reporting trouble logging on to the auction site. The e-retailing giant blaming a technical glitch due to routine server maintenance.
have a good time with it. Yeah.
How long does it take you to recover?
You know, it's funny. A trail run a lot longer than.
Human man, I was all the way at the other end down there. What's going on?
Good to see you, man.
Long time no see.
Long time. Good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
You got old.
Me too.
Yeah. Well, beats the shit out of the alternative, doesn't it? I'd rather be young than, or rather be old than
60 dead. And under.
Yeah. Old and dead.
Say hello to Mom.
Hi, Mom. Cerveza es bueno.
Just listed that came on the market. He's going to show us that. I mean, from the pictures on the internet, I'm really not that. It's a Victorian home, which is kind of funny to see a Victorian home in Steamboat.
But it's a new Victorian home.
Yeah.
Made, designed to look, you know, old, but it's not. Whereas me, I'm designed to look young, but.
Say cheese.
Cheese! I got the cheese between my teeth on that dude. All the dogs we've ever had, they hear this water and come down and they jump right down there. We've had three dogs that you've never met that have come and gone. All got to do. Fight Mother Nature too much up here. Mother Nature always wins.
That's beautiful.
Just do the scrambled eggs and hash browns. It may just be that he loves the belly rub, I don't know. But I think he walks better when I do this. There you go. He's got a big titanium plate in his left knee. Busted his teeth out on the fence like this. Sammy, Samster.
Is that a fig tree?
It's a crabapple tree.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
I hit by hail really hard a few times this year.
It's beautiful.
It's definitely warmer here than it. Realize that it will stop you very quickly.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
And the shifting on this, now, the shifting is just like motorcycle twist.
Yeah.
You can't really screw it up too much. So, do you know, does this shift like your bike where it,
yeah,
rear and the front? It's got two chain rings on front instead of three. It doesn't matter which gear you're in up here, which gear you're in back there, it'll all work.
Uh-huh.
And you shouldn't have to, in between shift, you know, if you shift it, you're not going to hear noise of the chain rubbing or anything too much. It should,
uh-huh,
it should be all perfect.
Okay.
You might want to check seat height. I've got it set for me, and we're about the same height, so you should be close.
All right.
I can adjust this in 10 seconds. If you want, I can give you a tool to take this to adjust it, if you're comfortable with it where it is, or if you want me to raise it or lower it a little bit. I wouldn't mind if you rode up and down the street just for a second and made sure the seat's good, because they don't have the seat adjustment tool in here right now. I took it out for a particular reason.
Yeah.
But the only other thing on this, because it is a full suspension bike, I've got the suspension set on a mid setting, so you have some suspension, and in the rear too. So you can go over curbs, you can do anything you want, it's indestructible.
Okay.
And when you set it on full, where you go over here, when you have all these adjustments for, then you get, you know, massive amounts of travel. You can go off cliffs with this thing and not break it.
Well, but I'm gonna try to stick to the roads today.
Right.
So.
In order to go faster, you don't want it to be all mushy.
Yeah.
So now you can go full lockout where it's more rides like a hardtail, meaning doesn't have any suspension. Do you want to do
no,
it?
No, no,
you want
no,
to have a little bit of suspension
no.
in it? Okay, so we'll be in the middle
suspension.
Setting. I wouldn't touch these. I air up the shocks. I've got all the gauges and shit.
Okay.
I sometimes fine-tune these things to a... And then These are designed for clip-in, but the nice thing about these is you can just pedal on them, you know, without having to worry about
it. You took off the clips?
Well, it's actually designed to have a cleat on the bottom of your shoe that you snap in.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, yeah.
So it's not really like a cage. Like,
I was thinking of the cage type thing. Yeah.
Yeah, so you're not going to be able to pull as much. It'll be more of a push motion, but you're not going for speed anymore.
No. Okay.
Do you want to just ride for just a second and try?
Yeah. Hi.
Southwest flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Houston. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated. Keep your seatbelt securely fastened. All that carry-on luggage stowed right where it is. As the aircraft arrives at the gate, the captain turns off for fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins. Items you've placed up there shift around during flight and fall out. If you're catching a connecting flight, you need to plan and check the monitors in the gate area for your flight and gate number. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we certainly want to thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Houston Hobby.
Retirement will help you get there.
Can this decadent fruit top pastry with indulgent streusel crumble be from Fiber One? Fiber One streusel. Available at Walmart.
Attention Xarelto users. If you or a loved one took Xarelto and were hospitalized for internal bleeding, or your loved one died from internal bleeding after taking Xarelto, call right now.
Take it, or $300 take it. Make sure you know where you're parking for you.
Or I said, go ahead and get a parking permit.
Well, I told him that last time. I said, yeah, we'll pay for you to park your car. He said, it's too expensive. I said, well, so one time they tow it and it's not going to be expensive anymore. But yeah. We didn't go through that. Nothing worse than I told you so when something bad happened.
Say hello, man. Say hello to all my friends back home in Japan.
How's it going, Japan?
Hello, hello, everybody. Say hello, say hello. Say cheese.
Hey.
Say hello to my mom.
Hey, Mom. How are you?
LJ, man. We go way back. What'd you say, man?
First class bar.
Bar's not big enough for y'all, too.
What are you drinking?
Joe and Jack.
Not old granddad?
No granddad and no JW Dan either.
No JW Dan.
Come here. Come here, boy. Tucker. Hey, Tucker. Come here, boy.
Come here, boy.
There he is.
Come on. Come on, boy.
They give you a menu, and you can order anything you want on the menu, and they bring it to your table.
Yeah.
So we had, like, roe, like salmon eggs, caviar, basically. And then just tons of, like, sashimi, sushi, just all kinds of fish.
Were you the ugly? Were you the ugly? Your husband, Mama, you were on the other.
They might be, the nines might be toast.
They're such nice. Oh, that's fine. Ashmore, such nice. They came out to reunion. Larry, you saw them.
I think he stretched into a nice
one. Yeah, that was very nice.
I hit my big expand button.
Did the beef.
I need more storage. So can't I just take my iPhone and add in another account and put on there the new iCloud account?
I don't know how that stuff works with linking iCloud accounts because I only have one.
I don't know.
I thought he was dying.
And so, so around me, he's like, I said, you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. And then, I checked him out and he was okay. And we worked another 20 or 30 minutes, you know, in the barn. And then I said, well, you better go back to the house and tell your mom what happened. And I do another 20 minutes and I come back. Oh, she's ripping my head off. He's crying. He needs to go to the hospital. It's blah, blah. It's my fault. Blah, blah. And I'm like, he ain't hurt, you know. And I'm like, okay, that's it. I'm taking him to the hospital. Let's go. We hadn't even gotten out of my driveway. He's like, I'm okay, Dad. I'm okay. I'm like, nope, shit, no. We're going
you,
now.
You got this, pal. You won it. You got it.
You do a good you. Job, buddy.
Hey, Porky too.
You, man.
Porky too.
You know what you're doing?
Send help.
Doing good, man. Looking pretty nice.
Yaman.
Yaman.
Yaman. Yaman.
Your sausage is not quite as dark as it was last year.
No, man. You got another brine, man. You like sausage?
Love it.
Yaman.
You guys make a good team.
I don't do much. Now you do a lot.
Look out.
Watch those.
Yum, yum, yum.
I watched them all. Wasn't that cool? Yeah,
that was good fun.
Yeah, it's great.
We'll let the taster tell us if any good.
Is it organic?
No.
What kind of?
Like the Gators.
My kids are so spoiled on apples. It's like there's only one. They only eat Fuji and they only eat organic.
Don't introduce them to Honeycrisp because they're higher now. They're $4 a pound.
There's another company. They sure do taste good.
The man there. They're the best apple made.
They were $2 a pound of AGB.
They were. I just bought some.
Man, they're good.
I bought one. I was thinking of you.
$1.50 an apple. That's it. How about that?
I bought one the other day. Thinking of you.
I love them.
That's licked on by the dog.
You only come to Houston like once a year. You got to kind of take it all in. How's business today?
Right.
Good?
Right.
Good? Good?
Good. Oh, yeah, I'm golfing. Yeah.
Your mom's retired now, right, Gary?
Yeah.
What's she been doing, keeping herself busy?
Senior boot camp.
Boot camp?
Senior boot camp.
Senior boot camp.
What's senior boot camp?
Exercises for seniors.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I went with her Monday of last week.
Okay. And
they working pretty hard. Well, that day they were all, it was seated. They were in chairs, but they were doing all these stretches, moving their legs.
Right.
And I think, you know, for most old people, it's kind of like... especially their legs. Because like old people...
I guarantee it's working.
Old people, you know, they have trouble with their legs. They fall a lot, you know. So it's mostly... yeah, lower leg kind of stuff, but they're working pretty good. She goes twice a week. Thank you.